go back to the restaurant when everything started. You know, I'm hoping to kind of get everything going back so that you're on home turf. The conversation starts like, how you been doing? I ain't been alone. I understand you've been hurt, but listen, love. Treating me like the reason you ain't been missing, love. Could be the reason on why you hadn't been getting love. See, you know that makes sense, right? But who am I to be analyzing your insides? When we first met, I was feeling a good vibe. No clue how you passed the rest of your insides. Wait, let me start over or let me reset. I'm not trying to become additional with your regret. I'm trying to help you get over all of your regrets. Help you disassemble your inhibitions or reset. Yes. So I'm just saying honestly, why you wasting energy and playing like an island and betraying me the enemy? Like, really, what's the problem? Stupid and villain and don't speak. Pretending I don't see you with shows and don't speak. But it's really kind of hard if you ain't in phone reach to talk. See, this is why I stay front about feelings I concealed inside, never to run about. So I cut them off completely, no surrender of myself. Icebox in my heart with no release here. You were busy feeling yourself more than feeling me. Trip every time we're holding, every time that I require this respect from the time that we would spend alone. To do a show, get paid, and carry on. I can know even all the life of you holding pussy for ransom. When you understand why I had to let go, I'm sorry, but I had to do what's best for my soul. So there it is. I mean, I love you, but I'm not in love with you anymore. I mean, I used to think that we were the completion of each other, but we were just an unbalanced equation meant to be solved. Proceeded by mine that's followed anytime that my name and yours is said amongst friends. And it's sad, but I want to say I'm sorry, but we were on a disastrous path to the jungle. We just took a long way and I was so we might as well just call it what it is and let it go.
Thank you.